My name is Anna Garcia Doyle. My husband Jim Doyle and I and our three children are undergoing a home renovation project where we are expanding our home a little bit and overhauling our systems to make our home more sustainable. We've lived here for 9 years and our house is about 100 years old, so it was due for kind of an overhaul to make it more efficient.
My name is Paul Saylor. I work with Loop Construction. I'm a project manager. And we're going to walk you through the best we can with the Graywater system that we've just installed. So this is where the Graywater starts from. You've got the tub here. The water will filter through a PVC, the purple PVC pipe, along with the shower and the master bath down into the Graywater system. The basic gist of it is to reuse water from the showers and the tubs. We add a little fresh water to it at the same time. The tank will fill up. Then this water will be reused for all the toilets in the house, which will end up saving, I believe, thousands of gallons, somewhere like 16,000-17,000 gallons of water a year.
About a year ago, I went to a conference called Greentown that's put on by Seven Generations Ahead and their partners. And I went to a session on water conservation, and I asked, how can I get this in my home?
The gray water system that we've just installed, I think it is the third gray water system allowed in the whole state of Illinois, so we're pretty thrilled about that.
This project has been going on for some time. We started a couple of years ago in the planning phases. We started in truth with the digging and the actual construction in May of this year, mid-May of this year, and we hope to be back in our home by Halloween.